outrageous sentences.
This is a kid who left her for garbage, and 6 months for that harm is ridiculous.
A judge defends Brock Turner's time.
The sentence he imposed was absolutely appropriate.
Plus,
a former judge who gave zero jail time to a man who assaulted a helpless female.
If I had it to do all over again, my decision would be the same.
It is outrageous given the nature of the crime.
New Dr. Phil.